the Biden family, and they're making millions from Burisma. Now, think of this.
From China, too? Could you imagine me doing that, or my sons doing that?
No.
Or the great Ivanka Trump doing that?
A years-long investigation by Democrats on the House Oversight Committee claims former President Trump's businesses received at least $7.8 million from foreign governments during his time in office. According to the report, a bulk of those payments came from the Chinese government and state-owned business.